So, what is big data and where does it come from? Big data refers to large and complex datasets which traditional means of storage and processing are unable to handle. Its data sources include text, audio, video, and social media feeds. Vast amounts of structured or unstructured data are collected from multiple sources. Then, they're loaded onto one data store. This is followed by data integration, where relevant data are extracted, classified, indexed, and clustered. After that, useful data are analyzed. Big data analytics can be put into five categories. Text mining refers to the process of extracting information from unstructured texts. Similarly, audio, video, and social media feed content can be studied. Lastly, predictive analytics predicts outcome based on past and current data. Then, the analysis results can be visualized to help with decision making and many other purposes. The value of big data industry is estimated to reach $200 billion in 2020 and is growing at 10% every year. So, why is big data so valuable? The commercialization of big data started when it was seen as a business intelligence tool. Management teams use big data to improve core operating processes, enable faster and better decision making, such as determining pricing strategy, and study consumer behavior and the changing industry value chain. Besides adding value to existing business, big data itself can be traded as a novel asset. Insights from big data or the data itself can be bought and sold between organizations. Everything sounds great, but there are some major challenges in its real-world applications. Enormous volume of data, like social media feeds, are being generated at astonishing speed. The volume, complexity, and uncertainty leads to significant difficulty in storage, processing, analysis, and visualization. It is also difficult to extract information from the multifarious data space and transform them into practical insights in the physical space. Contemporary data analytics methods still struggle to uncover valuable information in the most efficient way. Furthermore, regulatory complexity, privacy concerns, development of data agreements, pricing, and intellectual property protection also pose significant challenges. In summary, big data is the analysis of enormous volume of information to derive useful insights. It can be used by businesses to make decisions and improve processes. Big data itself can also be traded as an asset. Currently, technological and regulatory obstacles still pose significant challenges in its real-world applications. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.